Thank you very much. The race was too hard because it's very hot here in Portimao, and in the first part of the race I was 10 more or less, and I pushed hard to the top, and I was first, 6 laps to go, and I pushed very hard, and I can pull away a little bit, but in the last corner in front close the bike, and De La Puerta and Raúl catch me, and in the last lap I do here, and I win in extremis. Thank you to all the team for this work, and better in the next race.